We are in a phase of an economic downturn, a cooling of the economy that will affect the euro area. There is a danger of a recession in Italy, but otherwise we think that this will be a soft landing. So cooling down, yes, but employment is continuing to grow. There are some positive factors, which means that we don't think Europe will fall into recession.